Oh, damn. Oh, man. I thought I was in a combo there. I gotta get off this. She's gonna heal up here because I don't have the hooger to get out on the deal and kill them. Yeah, she got a heal off there. That's fucking. Nice. Well, I mean, shit.
You cluck and scratch like an old hen.
Stun attack? Oh, yeah. We almost died there. One last guy. Come on. Die, buddy. No. Nice.
You never fail.
Did I just dodge that? Fuck you. That guy's dead. No! God, we almost had her. Fuck, man. Come on, baby. No, 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 no! God, dude. She just like instantly heals up. There's no like animation. She just grabs him. It's like, you're mine, bitch. Fuck, that sucked. She's back all the way up. Nice. It's lit. That's insane, dude. Come on.
Come, my children. We have
where's she at? Where's she at? Where's she at? Hello. Nice. All right, half health again. I gotta start saving my ability powers for if she gets her boys back. And I got no health left! No! Oh man, she's at like 20%! Damn it! Alright. Oh, we were so close on that one. Alright, let's go again. Yeah, this hard salamander. It's been a good DLC though, I'll tell you.
Wow, that sucked. Go away, children! Where's the last one? Here? Buddy, you gotta die quick. Nice, okay. All the children are dead.
You never fail to disappoint.
Sorry. Okay. Alright, I got my ability points saved up for when she brings her boys in here. What the hell is that? Okay. Do it again. Oh. No! Please, 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 come on. No, bro, no, 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 no. Oh, she got the heal off. That sucks, dude. She interrupted my one last ability attack I had for that. To each other. All right, there. Come on, man. God. Damn, man. That sucks. She hit that one last guy. He literally is just spam blocking the last deal. Maybe I gotta stun attack him then. And she's back up all the way, bro. They're no, she's gonna heal up fully off. They're so spread out now. Where's she at? There we go. Okay, here we go. Get some damage on her. Whittle her down.
If you're going to fight, fight.
What if this is the best way? Not, no, that was a bug, bro. I should have had to, maybe I was had the ice on me, not the magma.
If you're going, fight. Fight.
That's aggravating. I just started taking so much damage.
Come, my children.
I'm not gonna have the deal to get over there. I mean, nothing interrupts her while she's doing that. Ugh. All right, hold on. Activate maximum cheese, baby. Me down there. No, why did she? Okay. How's she dodging that, bro? Activate the cheese. You kind of missed that one, bud. Not gonna lie, you kind of missed it there. Come on, baby, get up. Here! No! Oh, man. Come here, girl. Get yourself some of this. Look how fast we're going, baby.
Woo! You cluck and scratch like an old hen.
Woo! Look how fast we're attacking. Come on, baby.
Here comes the
baby. Come here, girl. Oh, I'm on it now, baby. We're on it now, baby. Come here. Come on, one last one. Oh my God, yes. Is that it? Oh. Woo! Give me that cutscene. That's how I feel right now after that fight. I'm so happy.
The beard.
Oh, I'm busted. Walk around. There we go. I was totally into the cinematics of that. Look at this axe. Oh, I'm the worst. All right, here we go. What should I get for the first in this game when I starting out? I mean, I like being double spears. I promote the double spear lifestyle. Cheese it up. Hey, Silver, yeah, we got drops going on, so you just gotta hang out and you get drops by singing the channel, and like you should see a progress bar somewhere in your chat. You gotta make sure you link your Twitch account to your Ubisoft account. Sick. I can't believe I'm sitting there. All right. Bread. Back in the Thorpe.
What is it? What did you see?
All my struggles mattered nothing in the end. My son was lost before I began. His premonition come to pass.
Your son?
Baldur, Harvey's son. You know what I mean.
So Baldur met his fate, as was foretold. Ever you have sought to elude the looms of the Nornir, but we are all caught in their weave.
No, I will not believe it. There's more to see yet. Why was I thrown from my dream?
Perhaps it was not the vision that rejected you, but you who rejected the vision. Perhaps you are afraid of it.
I fear nothing.
I think you do. And until you recognize that fear, give into it, embrace it, the vision will not return. Some walls cannot be overcome by potions alone.
Tell me what I must do. This saga does not end here. It cannot.
Meet me in the forest when darkness lays upon the land. There we shall see how fearless you truly are.
Dude, we look so cool right now. This is literally the best we've ever looked in a game. I did that already, just confused about what strategies I should use. Yeah, I just, I like spears, and then I liked anything that increases my back damage, because I like to dodge and then get on their backside and just go nuts with the spears, you know? All right, we have to meditate here. Word. Mediate, there we go. Until nighttime here. At least we're gonna do it where no one can see us. Nice. Nice. Yo, by the way, if you guys are new here, if you don't know, I like to run ads every 30 minutes here on the stream, and we're just at that 30 minute mark. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to run 90 seconds ads, and what that does is disables the pre-roll ads for Twitch. So weird. It's weird. So I'm going to hit those ads so that we disable those pre-rolls, because I hate Twitch pre-roll ads. If you've already seen one in the last little bit, it won't run for you. But if you don't want the ads, if you want an ad-free experience, you can always subscribe for $5 a month. You can also use a free Twitch Prime subscription here on the channel. Not only do you get ad-free experience, you also get You're also going to get yourself some beautiful emotes that you can use around Twitch. So I'm running those ads just to disable them. And if you don't see them, or if you do see them, I'll see you in 90 seconds. I'm only here for the ads. Let's go, baby. She wants to meet at night and see if you're scared. True. Wait, oh yeah, we gotta go to the forest, right? Gotta be on fear. After 5. I wonder what this is about. Do you guys think this is gonna be a multi-part expansion like Atlantis? How like in a couple months they release the next part to Atlantis, or do you think this is it?
Am I alone in seeing them? Or do the tales of Svartalfheim hold some other meaning? Perhaps I should warm my bones by the fire.
Yo, DreamK1, thank you for the follow. Mizuki looking generous. Mizuki, thank you for gifting a sub over Christoph0425. Christoph, welcome to the D team, courtesy of Mizuki. What a lord.
Mizuki, a man of his word. Gifted a tier He's one an honest sub lad, to Christoph0425. They have given 203 gift subs in the channel.
There we go. I was wondering why I was going so slow. Hey, Keegan, thank you for the follow. No, I think we had a lot of lurkers going on because of the drops and stuff, you know? But they're beautiful. Where's this girl?
My eyes, Zunin.
Well, no more divine fall damage then, huh?
Now I need only wait for Volka to arrive.
I love you, Mizuki.
I will tie your hands now.
Nice. The voice crack.
What purpose will that serve?
You are too much the warrior, Eivor. You will not recognize your fear until you are helpless before it. Drink.
And you say this will bring the vision back? Is that all? You mean to leave me here? Valka, this is... Why must that be tied?
Uh-oh.
Valka? Untie me! The wolf is coming and I cannot reach my weapon! Valka! Valka!
Now, what is happening?
So many. Where did they come from? I have to break these bones.
Oh, I don't know, Minto, but thank you for the 38 months, man. Appreciate that. 38 months, that's crazy, bro. Untie.
The more I struggle, the tighter the bonds become. There must be a trick to this. What did Valka say?
Oh.
Give in to it. Be still.
Free yourself. Free your mind, Neo.
It's working. The bonds are loosening.
Excuse me.
Free. Now for the reckoning. They fade like a nightmare upon waking. What illusion is this?
What's going on here, man?
Accursed phantoms! Come then! You'll not find me lacking!
Holy mackerel. Oh! Oh!
It's like fighting a river.
This is a weak guy scene from GTA. It really is, though. And also, like, Red Dead, there was one, right? Oh, jeez. But thank you for the fall of fools on top.
You wolf. I saw you on the ice the day my father died.
But I am not a child anymore. Curse you! Die!
Yeah, wasn't the scene in GTA like it was like a bunch of aliens coming at you?
No more will you stalk me!
Bruh. Dude, that was awesome, man.
Wolf is gone. For now.
I'm ready, Valka. It is time.
Trevor had clowns? Oh, I don't think I ever did the one with Trevor. Maybe I did, but I don't remember it. I definitely remember the one with aliens. Heal your mind. Is there Ardu out here? The Sublime reference? Like I'm not a boomer? Sudo and I, we crossed blades once back when there was nothing to stake but our pride. Of course, one day he and I must fight again. I do not know when or why. Nor will it happen when it does. You must stand well clear. I will not at risk my most beloved child getting caught in the fray. Fell asleep in the middle of the forest.
Svartal fame. Even after all these eternities away. I still hate the place.
I was going to Vogue. It offers me I thought well, that was a blind song, right?
Sweetest of morsels. The realm is changed. But this is not Sutra's doing.
In Vogue.
There's something more. I must find Broker and Ivaldi.
This is looking gorgeous.
I have my Salaka nice and safe.
The Reckoning. Dude, this game looks